All my life, I have had the same dream. A beach, palms in the morning light, waves on the sand. I do not know this place or where to find it, only that my destiny waits beyond the tide.
Animals. These peasants should lick their fingers, for this will be their last taste of such riches.
Not all of us were born into royalty, Admiral. I was raised one of these animals.
Captain, it shows.
The treasure fleet is a testament to our Emperor's genius.
You know as well as I do that the Emperor is a pampered old fool. He should be more careful with his belongings. Ships vanish. Treasures never reach their destinations.
Good thing we are here to prevent such tragedies.
Believe what you want.
Every time that boy opens his mouth, I want to fill it with my fist.
What is your name, sailor?
I am Lao Chen. A lifetime at sea has left me stinking of fish. If it floats, I have crewed it.
Then tell me, what do you predict for our grand treasure fleet?
The fleet will sail on to glory without question. But beware the Admiral. I am not the only one around here who stinks. Captain, pirate vessels prowl the waters.
Leave them be, for now.
Say that again when you're picking wreckage off the seabed.
What is the delay?
The men are tired, Admiral. They cannot work with broken backs.
They will work until the task is finished, broken backs or not.
Can we not give some of this work to the new sailors you hired?
Those sailors are my concern.
I know they are not sailors, Admiral. It is obvious that not one of them has ever set foot on a boat.
They are mercenaries, scoundrels, and should be boiled in their own juices.
Silence! It would be wise for you to remember who commands this fleet. This is your mess, Wang. Clean it up at once!
The fleet is under attack. We must hurry and finish building the flagship before we can sail.
Captain, I have more bad news. The pirates have captured our docks to the west. Something must be done. Captain, this would be a good place to establish a trade route. We must give our workers the right materials to finish the task.
Trust me. 建筑工，建筑工，建筑工。
准备就绪，
准备就绪，遵命。
是的，好的，出发。好的。
什么？请向。是的，货物工。什么？好的，粮食工。遵命。
请向命令，开战。是的，向中心开战。是的，遵命，出发。
请向命令。是的。
准备就绪。
是的，准备好了，粮食工。
准备好了，好的，粮食工。建筑工，
请下命令，出发。好的，粮食工，请下命令，粮食工。
准备就绪。
是的，
请下命令。
什么？是的，伐木工。伐木工，
是遵命。
是的，开战。
准备就绪，开战。是，准备就绪，请下命令。是，
请下命令。伐木工。
Not only do the pirates raid our ships, but now they kidnap our laborers. We cannot finish the flagship unless every hand has work.
请下命令，开战。
是。准，出发。准备。开战。
请下命令。货物工。是的，
准备就绪，遵命。
准备就绪，
好，遵命。
是的。
下命令，出击。好，出发。
是的。Captain, the ship is coming along nicely. You must work to maintain the flow of resources.
是的，建筑工，请遵命。出，好的，出发。
请下命令。是的，伐木工。准备好了，伐木工。
准备好了，什么？伐木工。
请下命令，伐木工。
是，好的，攻击。
准备就绪，出发。
准备就绪，开战。
是，
攻击，准备出发，
准备就绪，
Thank you, Captain. The pirates are based in a village east of here. Drive them out, or our work will never end.
We should build a consulate and hire some bloodthirsty mercenaries. I can give you the names of a few good ones.
建筑工，什么？建筑工，请下命令。
是的，出发。好的，恭喜。遵命。准备就绪。准备就绪。是的。请下命令。请下命令。
建筑工，
请下命令。是的，准备就绪。请下命令。准备就绪。什么？请好的，伐木工，什么？准备好了，伐木工。
准备就绪，遵命。行，遵命。好的，请下命令，开战。准备好了，请下命令。粮食工。是的，开战。是的，好的，遵命，出发。攻击！
I am impressed, Captain. You execute pirates like a seasoned sailor.
I find no pleasure in it. Now come, we must finish the fleet and set out to sea.